Hey everyone, Adam Thompson with Bookies.com here. Happy holidays from Title Town. It's week 16 of the NFL season. Lots of picks getting ready to be posted. Rams, Seahawks, that's a huge game. Browns, Jets, plus 9.5 coming off their one win of the season. Rams coming off their huge loss to the Jets. Bengals at Texans, that's an interesting one. 9 is the spread. That I go one way big on that one. Go to Bookies Edge right now, sign up. Huge promotion going on for the holidays. Get the picks in right now. Myself and college counterpart Dan Pilbridge, all his bull picks in as well. One future I also like right now, MVP, Patrick Mahomes minus 400, having a great season. Aaron Rodgers plus 400. That's way too low where I'm looking at it. Mahomes and Rodgers, Mahomes has thrown for over 4,400 yards, 36 touchdowns, 5 interceptions, 110 QB rating, all impressive MVP worthy numbers. Rodgers beats him, almost 70% throwing, 600 fewer yards but on 70 fewer attempts, 40 touchdowns, 4 picks, a rating of 118. QB yards, another thing to look at, and Rodgers has him on that as well. Number one AFC team, number one NFC team. I think all things equal, they're going to give it to the veteran. They're going to give it to the lifelong guy. Go with Rodgers. Remember, go to Bookies Edge right now. Sign up. Follow myself, _Adam_Thompson_, and at Bookies as well. And of course, go to Bookies.com for Survivor, Pool Picks, Parlays, and much, much more. Till next time, good luck and happy holidays.